Breaking news right now, the recount is over. Julia Mejia has won the contested Boston City Council seat by, get this, one vote. The 49-year-old will become the city's first Latina and first Latina immigrant to serve on the council. Officials started hand counting the ballots from all 255 precincts on Saturday. In the first count, Mejia was only up by 8 votes against Alejandra St. Guillen. She has now won by just the one vote. Well, the justice.